Bear River on the Devil's Backbone Loop. Not much to see so far. You can kind of see here, on the left of my GPS, the Canyon Lake. And so the direction we took is turning left and going around the Canyon Lake on the north side. Okay, the
turn
next
right
trip.
Onto FM 3424.
There you go, we're turning right on 3424.
Awesome.
In 1.3 miles, turn right onto FM 30.
Alright, we're coming up on Junction 32, Highway 32. That's the next towards San Marcos. Stop at the Devil's Backbone Tavern, have a beer, and ask some questions.
Take a left, go down across the Blanco, go into the square, walk around with two little bars and shops.
It's called the Devil's Rock. It's in the bar. Okay, we left Devil's Tower Tavern, Devil's Backbone Tavern, and the barkeep in there said that we should go see this microbrewery, which is sort of on the way to San Marcos down this road. So instead of turning left to Wimberley, we're going to turn right to San Marcos. A couple miles up the road, we're going to go see this little microbrewery and see what that's about. Alright kids, drink responsibly. Me, not so much.
Good stuff doing wrong, start doing right. You don't care about what I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. And putting you down won't square the deal. Sleep won't hard to come. But there's loneliness all around. I've got to keep going, traveling down this lonesome road. I'll be rolling with the flow. Go where the long go. I'll be rolling with the flow. Go where the long go.
So we got Bill Middleton is his group, and he's got Johnny Santos on the harmonica and Neil something on the guitar. But Bill Middleton is the main singer and guitarist.
Man, they're good shit.
Yeah.